Eva, you're the first name I name. I know you all. You know that I know you all. Okay, so it's gonna be fun. Let's start with the national anthem and Hatikva. Okay, everybody, please rise. The national anthem and Hatikva. Kulam.
Recital in school. Last year we kept it just for the students. This year we want you, the parents, to come enjoy, watch, and hear your children playing and singing. We would like to start with the school's choir. Before I'm going to ask them to come over, this year we decided to start a choir for the school. The students are very dedicated. Every Friday, right after they eat their lunch, instead of going and staying with their friends, they come to the music room and practice singing with me, just because they love singing and performing. So I think 80% of the students have started with since the beginning of the year and lasted till the end. So I really want everybody to give big applause to all the choir students. And please come over here, choir students. Song is the freedom song. Woke Up This Morning is a gospel song created in 1961. It is one of the many similar songs during the civil rights movement. The song was written by Robert Wesley of Aurora, Illinois, who sang it in the Hinds County, Mississippi jail after his arrest. The song spread and became part of the civil rights movement, being one of the most notable pieces among many others. Please welcome the school's choir. Song is called Elohim Natan Lecha B'Matana. Our second song is called Elohim Natan Lecha B'Matana. This song was originally written in 1979 by David Chalfon and was composed and signed by Eitan Masuri. The song describes all the beauty of creation that God has given us and what we, the human beings, added through the song. In the last part, the song talks about the one thing that we still need, which is peace on earth. Please welcome the choir. Thank you. Our next performance is going to be by the third graders. The third graders started this year with their recorders. It was a very good group. They managed to finish their packet way before the end of the year. They are definitely ready for next year when they're going to go to Carnegie Hall and participate with many other students who are going every year, third and fourth graders, to Carnegie Hall to play the recorders. Our first song is going to be America, My Country. My Country Tis For Thee, also known as simply America, is an American patriotic song, the lyric of which were written by Samuel Francis Smith. The song served as one of the capital national anthem of the United States before the adoption of the Star Spangled Banners as the official U.S. national anthem in 1931. The melody used is adapted from the national anthem of the United Kingdom, God Save the King. Please welcome third graders with their recorders. Second song is Twinkle Twinkle. Twinkle Twinkle Little Star is an English lullaby. The lyrics are from an early 19th century English poem written by Jane Taylor, the star. The poem, which is coupled form, was first published in 1806 in Rhymes for the Nursery, a collection of poems by Tyler and her sister Anne. It is now sung to the tune of the French melody, which was first published in 1761 and later arranged by several composers, including Mozart. Please welcome the third graders.
Thank you.
Our next performance is going to be drumming. For that, we're going to invite our sixth graders. Okay, our first song.
Not yet, guys.
We're going to start with a drum session. Then we're going to play the song Eretz Tropit Yafa, a beautiful tropical country. In the 1970s, Brazilian music was very popular around the world. Mati Kaspi, an Israeli musician, decided to bring this strand of music to Israel as well. Together with Ehud Manor, who translated the words to Hebrew, he performed and sang Brazilian music to the Israeli audience. Among the most popular songs was Eretz Tropit Yafa, a beautiful tropical country, which is still very popular nowadays.
Thank you.
first song is By the Rivers of Babylon. By the Rivers of Babylon is a Rastafari song written and recorded by Brent Down and Trevor McNaughton of the Jamaican Reggae group. The melodies in the 1970s. The lyrics are adapted from the text of Psalm 19:137 in the Hebrew Bible. The song was repopularized in Europe by the 1978 Boney M. cover version, which was awarded a platinum disc and is one of the top 10 all-time best-selling singles in the United Kingdom. Please welcome the sixth graders. Special surprise. There is a student in this school, a very young student, who plays the violin. We would like to welcome Ari Perez with his violin to play Yerushalayim Shel Zahav, Jerusalem of
Thank you.
started to participate at the Music in the Brain program last year. The Music in the Brain program is a piano teacher teaching music program in a class setting. This program started in New York City and now is very well being performed all around the tri-state area, in Florida, Miami, from what I've heard, also even overseas. We're gonna start with our first graders. The first graders started to play on the piano in January. They learned a few bunch of songs. For this recital, they're gonna play the first two songs in the book, Swimming Down and Up and Flying Up and Down. These two songs are from the Music in the Brain book. Please welcome the first graders. The second graders will start with probably the most famous nursery rhyme song, Mary Had a Little Lamb. Their second song, Kuma-san, originally from Japan, is about an honorable bear and what it can do, such as putting hands down on the ground, turning around, jumping on one foot, and waving goodbye. Please welcome the second graders. Thank you. Kuma-san and Honorable Bear. Let's welcome Akiwowo, the train conductor man. Written by Babatunde Uranunji. Please welcome the fourth graders playing the conductor man song. First grade, are you ready?
Thank you.
The song Ode to Joy was originally written as the fourth part of Beethoven's Ninth Symphony. It was the first time that a composer added a vocal part to a symphony. By the time Beethoven wrote this part of the symphony, he was completely deaf and composed it while feeling the vibrations on the piano. Later on, this song became very popular and is being sung and played in every orchestra and by any instrument that can be. The song was the same, well, can be. The second song will be When the Saints Go Marching In. It's in a traditional gospel song. It is not known who the composer was. The song became a jazz standard when Louis Armstrong released his famous recording of this song in 1938. Since then, the song has been recorded numerous times by prominent jazz musicians and other genres as well. Please welcome the fifth graders with these two songs.
One, two, three, four. One. One, two, three, four. One.
The Saints Go Marching In.
Thank you.
Thank you, fifth grade. Our last performers are going to be the seventh grade. Their first song is The Lion Sleep Tonight. It's a song that originally was written and first recorded in 1939 by Solomon Linda under the title Mabube. In 1961, a version was adapted into English with the title The Lion Sleeps Tonight and became a number one hit in the United States. The song has been recorded by numerous artists as is considered to be today a standard for any jazz group or band. Please welcome the seventh grade. Before it was officially announced as Israel's song for the Eurovision Song Contest for 2024, increasing public pressure was placed upon the contest organizer, the European Broadcasting Union, the EBU, to both ban Israeli participation from the contest and boycott until the country was banned due to Israel's participation in the Israel-Hamas war. The song is a modified of the original song, October Rain, which was rejected by the European Broadcasting Union due to the political aspect of it. The song was sang by Eden Golan, an Israeli singer with Russian roots, and won number two as the most favorite song among the audience, though only fifth place in total. This song was the seventh grade choice as their finale for their performance. Please welcome the seventh grade playing Hurricane.
Thank you.
Yoffi, everybody. Give him a big hand. Hey, Zay Yoffi. 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 Thank you. First of all, thank you to all the kids. That was great. Thank you, all the kids. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for wonderful singing, dancing, inspiring. Such a difficult year, but you brought some spirit to the school. All right, listen up, children. It is 10 o'clock sharp. We're going to follow regular day? Friday? Sharon, what are we following? What are we following?